It was just last month that Disney has revealed the shows and movies that we'll have at launch. And a lot of people noticed that there was only 7 movies from the MCU. Well, Disney has added one more movie to their roster. So, Disney was going to only have 7 movies from the MCU. And those movies were Avengers, Age of Ultron, Iron Man 3, Captain Marvel, Thor, The Dark World, Guardians of the Galaxy, and Ant-Man. And for some reason, they last minute add one more movie to the list. You guessed it, Avengers Endgame. So all those will be available to stream on the 12th. But that's not it. They're also working on other stuff that will be coming out. More MCU content will be on the way from the year 2020 and the year 2021. And that is The Falcon and Winter Soldier, WandaVision, Loki, Marvel's What If, and Hawkeye. So stay tuned for more content of that from Disney. They will be dropping more of that within the years. If you guys are excited about Endgame coming to Disney Plus, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. What do you guys think about that? Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you won't forget a video. Until next time, peace.